Well, good morning and welcome back to the channel. And we've come out for the day. We brought little Ethel out and we thought, well, it's a rainy day. Where have we come to, Sue?
Shuttleworth.
We've just been buggied up to the other end of the site here, of the estate, past the college and to the main house, the manor house. We're going to go and have a little look inside. I'm just going to show you what it looks like out here with the blue skies now. The weather has taken a turn for the better and it looks magnificent.
Quite a view from that window, Sue. Yeah. Yeah, the bookcases are fascinating, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. They're
sort of almost built into the wall, very ornate ceilings. Now we're coming through to the staircase. We're going up to the billiards room.
we're through into the study. And this is the study. Wow.
You wouldn't get a lot of work done, would you?
With a view like that, I don't think I'd get any work done, sweetheart.
Look at the hours above the door. That's lovely. It's warm from the sun. But the gentleman said there's more lead in the windows to reflect the UV light, didn't he?
He did. With the gun metal frames.
A mechanism as well, which we can't demonstrate. I love that.
Yes, it is lovely. Another little bit of English history. And really enjoyable, love looking around the old place. Preserved beautifully as well. Beautiful little summer house. Sue's going for a tree hug. Go on, have a tree hug. And now for the Swiss garden. It's never ending. What a beautiful place. Fabulous day out. Now we paid £15 online each for this day out. And when we arrived, they reminded us that we can come back as many times as we like within the next month. So there's so much to see. There's certainly more than a day's worth here. And now that there's blue skies and the sun's out, it's just spectacular. Let's have a look at the Swiss garden. There's a little chapel here. I've had to close it, but how wonderful is that?